Projects and tasks are the building blocks of Asana. I'll show you how to use them to track your work. When you have a deadline to hit, an initiative to kick off, or need to make a shared list of tasks, create a project. Just use the quick Add button. Add your project name. Make this as specific as possible. Describe your project so your teammates know what type of tasks it will be used for. If you have a project goal or high-level details, this is a good place to share them. Select which team will be working on this project. If multiple teams will be working on it, pick the team the majority of the people are on. Don't worry, other people in the organization can still access it. If you are in a premium organization, you have the option to make the project private. In this case, people who aren't following the project can't see anything in it. Your project has different views: list, conversations, calendar, progress, and files. We will go into more detail later on views, but we'll move forward with the basic list view for now. When you add members to a project, they will be notified when tasks are created or the project status is updated. You can add or remove members anytime. Break down your project into tasks, the pieces of work required to complete the project. The fastest way to add tasks to a project you are working out of is to treat this just like a list in a text document. Just press enter to keep adding tasks. To add another level of organization to your projects, create sections. Sections are groups of tasks within a project. Sections can be used for stages, priority levels, or classifications. A quick way to add sections is to put a colon at the end of any task name. You can drag and drop tasks to reorder them or move them within sections. To add information to a task, use the Task Details pane. I'll walk you through the anatomy of a task. The project and section name tell you where this task lives. Here's a quick way to move your task to another section in a project without having to drag or leave the Task Details pane. Add a description about the work that needs to get done. Assign the task to the person who is responsible for moving this task forward. Add a due date so expectations are clear. You can add more granularity with a due time and also have the option to set a recurring due date. Show appreciation, excitement, or approval by clicking the heart on a task. Use tags to keep track of your work across multiple projects. Tags help show priority, urgency, or categorization across your teams. Use subtasks to break a task into smaller pieces or to assign part of the work to someone else. Subtasks, like tasks, can have assignees and due dates. Add attachments to include files relevant to this task. You can add attachments from your computer or these other file sharing tools. For more task options, click the drop-down menu. You can convert a task to a project, copy a task, delete a task, and more. To comment back and forth about a task, use task conversations. Undo a comment if you typed too quickly. You can heart comments to show support, or pin the most important comment to the top. To see a record of changes to the task description, due date, or assignee, look in the task activity feed. One of the best things about Asana is that you can opt in and opt out of task updates anytime. This is our solution to the never-ending email chain of forwards, CCs, and BCCs. Add or remove task followers when you want to involve a teammate. Each person listed here will get notifications in their inbox when an activity happens on this task. If you loop someone with an at mention in the description or comments, they will automatically become a follower as well. One final thing to note, you can create tasks that aren't in projects. If you have a quick to-do for yourself or a reminder for a teammate, just use the quick Add button. But we recommend putting tasks in projects most of the time. They are easier to find and keep track of this way. Projects and tasks are the building blocks of Asana. Now that you understand the basics, you can start using them to track all of your work.